Breaking news, breaking news. Breaking news from the Daily Mail. Seems I've quit again. Steve Feltham has quit his 17-year-long vigil at Loch Ness hunting for Nessie last March, apparently. 6 months ago I quit, according to the Daily Mail. Packed up and went. I wish somebody would tell me when I've given up.